Klingon, salut!
It's Zulala, and today I'm going to show you how to look like Klingon. And it should be fun, cheap, and awesome. Alright, so let's see what we need to get this going. Woo! Okay, we'll need a mirror. Yes, because seeing yourself is good. We'll need a cup of water, which I used to use for catching bugs and putting outside, but now it's a craft cup. We'll need some liquid latex. I don't really necessarily think it has to be Ben Nye, because it's kind of expensive, but whatever. If you got some foundation that matches your skin, go for it. I think it might be more optional, but yeah. And then get some modeling clay that does not dry. This is what I am using. Get that from craft store. You'll want some petroleum jelly, lots of it, or you'll rip your hair out and it'll be sad. Okay, and then I'm using some sort of Glad press and seal junk. You'll see what I'm using it for a little later. I know, it seems confusing, right? Some crepe hair. All right, a brush. I'm using a thin brush because I think it helps with control. Scissors. And plaster strips. Here we are, this is what I'm using. All right, yay. Do plastic cloth. And I just got this at Michael's. And a plate for mixing stuff and laying stuff on, or whatever. And this might be used later for the crepe hair, straightening out the crepe hair. But I might end up using a iron for it, not sure. And of course, very important, are your references. Since I'm a girl, all my references are girls. But, same difference. Boy, it'll work out for a guy just as well. I think their ridges are a little bit higher. All right. So yeah, I'm going to put this on a tripod. So you can see what I'm doing, and let's get started. Yeah, let's get started. All right, see you in a second. Okay, so we have the forehead and the nose, and now it's just time to let it dry. So, I don't know, just wait until it's completely hard, and then peel it all off. Okay, so to get this thing off, just scrunch your face. Oh, you'll feel it lifting off. Alright, now it's already let go. Now just peel your new helmet off. Ah, look at that glorious helmet. So here is your base for your foundation thingy. Alright. So I have a little head here that I'm just gonna put this on. There we go.
Okay, so the battery ran out, so I had to charge it. Well, the battery on my camera. So I decided I might as well just keep going. Here are my head ridges. This is an organic creature, so it's okay if it's not 100% symmetrical on each side. Okay, so I finished the mold, everything is done, and now I'm doing something kind of experimental. See, normally when you do prosthetic in this kind of manner, you end up ruining the entire like mold that you just did. But since I put a lot of work into this, I'm gonna see if I can preserve it by using the press and seal, glad stuff. So I already did half of the forehead already by just putting this press and seal on top of it. So, okay, let's just start here on the nose bridge a little bit. And I'm trying to keep this press and seal as close to the model as possible. I definitely want to get into every nook and cranny, so when I put the latex on top of this, it'll take the shape just as well as if this stuff wasn't there. So yeah, I'm gonna start putting it on now. Okay, now let the layer dry, and once it is clear, then you can start to paint another layer on top and keep doing that until it is, you know, relatively thick. Try to keep the edges thin though, so that it blends into your skin a little bit easier. Okay, so I let the latex dry overnight. I think I put on about 10, 12 layers of latex. Yeah, so now it's the moment of truth. Let's see if I can get it off of the mold without breaking it. Okay, so I got it off, and using this Glad wrap, I mean, it definitely helped, but I think it might be important to maybe spray it with Spam or something like that. I'm not sure how the latex would react to Spam, but I think next time I'll give that a go. But hey, it kept most of the ridges, and once I apply makeup, it'll look more in depth. And the nose kind of lost its shape a little bit. It's got a little bit there, but it lost its shape a little. Okay, so now I'm gonna start working with it on my head. See you in a few.